Butter and toast.
Mix.
Robots and tacos.
Sorta mix.
But kids and alcohol.
Don't mix. You probably heard that alcohol is bad for your brain. But what does that actually mean?
To answer that question, we'll have to learn a little bit about neuroscience, the study of the brain and nervous system.
The brain is your body's control center. It processes information to and from your senses and manages vital and voluntary actions like breathing or keeping a regular heartbeat. It enables you to run and play, learn new facts and ideas, and feel a wide range of emotions.
To do all of these jobs, your brain contains many different parts. Each part is focused on a specific function, like movement, decision-making, memory, pretty much everything.
The brain transmits information throughout the body using a system of interconnected nerve cells called neurons. Chemical messengers called neurotransmitters carefully move the information from one neuron to the next.
Now, neurotransmitters can either be excitatory, meaning they stimulate brain activity, or inhibitory, meaning they slow down brain activity. To keep its operations going smoothly, the brain has to maintain a careful chemical balance between these two types of neurotransmitters. Spoiler alert, these messengers play a key role in the way alcohol affects the brain, but we'll talk more about that in the next video.
As a young person with a still developing brain, alcohol can have a stronger effect on you than on adults.
Learning the facts can help you make healthy decisions. So say yes to a healthy lifestyle and no to underage drinking.
To learn more, visit AskListenLearn.org.